That's the Spitfire. I think I hit him once. It's not so good. Two circle fights. I'm kind of winning. Maybe not. Yeah, turn back and chase me. Cost Ryu or something. I think this is a bad tactic against real players, since it's a bot maybe. Maybe. Wait, where did he go? I can't see him. Oh, there he is. Unlock, yeah. I missed the chance. If I can do this again. Yeah, he has no speed. He has no speed at all. Oh my god! Only head on, eh? Can we do this? Maybe. I'll see him again. Fucking clouds. Where did he go? Yeah, the clouds is so annoying. He should be around here now. There he is. But I can't turn with the Spitfire though. Maybe I can. Why you have no speed, sir? Alright, that's not too bad. There should be a second one. Where's the second one? That's some power difference compared to the F2, yeah. Yeah, I mean the whole 109 line is all about, oh there he is. It's all about the engine upgrades, because the airframe basically stayed the same, other than some prolonged noses and the engine deck and the tail wheel. I shouldn't be doing this, but I'm doing this. He's a Spitfire, I shouldn't be turning with him. Yeah, this is just bot stuff. Like, players can do way better than this. If you continue doing that, you're gonna lose speed so much faster than I am. Nope. Oh, are you gonna just do that to yourself? I think I hit somewhere, I don't know what I hit. Huh? Where did he go? What? What? Oh, there he goes. Right.